Hello guys, this is Angelmay Bisaya-American. I'm here in Caddo Lake State Park. I'm gonna give you a small tour of our cabin. We rent $200 per night, but the problem is you have to provide your own bed sheets because of pandemic. Just a safety precaution. Other than that, it's pretty much big. They have 2-bedroom living room with fireplace, kitchen, bathroom, shower, storage, and they have also refrigerator, stove, microwave. The best part that I like is the outdoors. They have a picnic table, and also if you want to do grill. We came here 4 years ago, and there's a lot of guests, but today I only saw 3 couples. We have also a neighbor next door in our cabin. Tara na, I'm gonna show you the inside of the cabin. That's one of the cabin. That's our cabin out there. So far, I only see 3 guests. We have 1 neighbor beside our cabin, and then another guest in the next cabin. Pretty much good. Thunder. We'll get some rain tonight. So this is our neighbor next door. You can see they're out there. So they have grill. You want to use grill, you can use out there. They have also a picnic table. That's the picnic table that you can use. I'm gonna give you a tour inside the cabin. We have 2 bedrooms, 1 big living room with kitchen, and 1 bathroom. This is the outdoors. Okay. Go inside. Mosquito already biting me. This is the inside. We go to the living room. Oh, nice here. This is the fireplace. Kitchen, They have refrigerator. They have oven. I'm gonna show you the room. This is one of the room. And we buy our own bed sheets. Another room. There's another room. There's bathroom here. This is the bathroom. Bathroom. I see mosquito fly. Too bad. They only have one toilet paper. But it's alright. We bring our own toilet paper too. Okay, heading out. We have a small cabinet. For storage. Another room. This is another room over here. This is where I sleep tonight. Over here. This is my place. I sleep tonight. I have my own cabinet too. That's my luggage. My favorite part is the living room. Yeah, this is my favorite part here. It's the living room because of the fireplace. Too bad there's no television.